They look half decent now. Not as bad as that one guy on mine. He doesn't care. Take a shower and get some other things done with. And then I'm done for this thing. I'll just move the side videos. Take that stuff off your face. Thank you.
X. Arnie's gonna hate you guys. Don't move it down 555, so I'm gonna Harden's. Also say that, like, says it's so weird. You are. Is there a problem here? There's a problem here, cuz. Good. Cuz I don't like any of all this crime. See ya. Cuz. Long story. Long story. Our grandfather adopted our mother. Short story. Our grandfather adopted our mother. You ever heard of this thing called adoption? Wait, look. You heard me. Our grandfather adopted. And our grandfather adopted my father. Well, socially it works. Okay. My grandfather adopted my mother. It took this. Wait, your mother had your poisonous face? Yeah. It's such a thing. My mother was adopted by our grandfather. A wolf got down by the hoe dragon. That's what happens. Besides, it's not toxic to still think they are. We're not toxic to still think they are. Okay.
That was part of NASCAR. Whoever went back to NASCAR, they should have made it the reunion. The reunion. They should name that race the reunion 400, 500, however many left there. They need to get rid of the damn segments now, NASCAR. They need to get rid of the damn segments. The reunion 300! The reunion 400 would work too. The reunion whatever would work. People like me don't like those segments. They suck. They don't like the race like they used to be. Like Baby Race was like 10 years ago when sim racing didn't even exist yet. I mean, new cars are cool and stuff, but the segments suck. But that's just my own opinion. I don't think anyone else agrees with me about that, but yeah. I mean, still, it's cool to see NASCAR. Still a little good hair, you know. I don't see NASCAR anymore. I should just put the radio on and listen to it while I type up bullshit. But still, today is going to be a great day because I got more B-Stars to read. And the auction's going to be in the background, so I get to hear the local car auction. So that's not that bad. That's going to be a nice day. So yeah, I mean, today's going to be a great day. Fixed up stuff I wanted to fix. Get to speak my mind a little bit. I'm going to upload some videos in a little bit, so yeah. I feel better about myself. And, yeah.